No.
Okay. Wanted. Civilians are turning up dead at night. Judge from the corpses, the street killer has been using a knife. The crime scenes are mainly in the northwest end of Eden. You're already dead. Excuse me.
Yeah.
Y'all lost? Oh. How's that going? It's not going well. Previous cases have all been remarkably similar to his style, though. If this really is the Ripper, he'll be a dangerous opponent. Please be careful, Kenshiro. Yeah, I'll be careful. Cocktail bar, junk shop, seed shop. Let's see what's at the seed shop. sorry. What's that look for? You're pissing me off. You ain't going nowhere now. Give a slip like that. Let's kill him. Yeah! And this is where you die. Bugs. Oh, I got an A. Awesome. Yes, yes, you saved me. Glad you're alright. There's been too many thugs lately. You saved my hide once again.
Oh!
But please wait. Allow me to thank you. Don't worry about it. Then at least let me serve you a drink. We make a fine cocktail here, please. Come on in. Won't you please have one? Okay. Now then, what should I make? I'll fix you a good one, just you wait. My arm. You okay? My arm and hip pretty banged up thanks to those thugs. I can't shake. Ah, crap. Please. People need a place where they could talk whenever they want. This bar's too important. They come and talk about their troubles in the world with no guaranteed tomorrow. Some even share their dreams. If I'm to keep people happy, I cannot close. But you're in no shape to run this place. There's someone else who can make drinks. It's not that simple. If you want to make a high quality cocktail, you need a strong spirit. It takes every fiber of one's being. You must focus both body and spirit to make the perfect drinking experience. Making a cocktail is a lot harder than drinking one. You can't just shake your hips back and forth. There's no way I could find someone with a strong spirit enough to... I hope you find someone. See you later. Wait just a darn minute. They say it's always the people closest to you. And they're right. What are you talking about? The sharpness, speed, and power of your attacks. I've seen this before, but... Oh. Wait. Oh, what a wonderful thing. You must have the potential to become a mighty fine bartender. Please, step on back behind that counter. Sorry, but I have things I have to do. You'll have to find someone else. Don't leave me here. Ouch. I told you don't push yourself. I'm beat. Hey, bartender. Can you make me a herbal cocktail? Customer. I'm telling you, the drinks are so good. That's right. I hope you're for real. Bartender, I'll do the usual. This guy too, please. A world with no guaranteed tomorrow. A comforting drink for those in distress. A delightful one for those in good spirit. I want to keep this bar going. Won't you please lend me a hand? Fine. Not sure how helpful I'll be, but I'll give it a shot. Cheers to you, Ken. You help me? Oh, thank you. I have a uniform for you in the back. Please, go get changed. Okay. Bartender Ken. Many of Eden's citizens will come to the Rusty Nail Bar to relax. You can develop closer bonds with them by serving them fine drinks and bringing them some peace of mind. Some customers are shop orders. Building friendships with them may cause them to expand their inventory. So try to serve them perfect drinks to everyone you can. Get to know the customer. When you serve the customers, you will learn about their troubles and triumphs in their lives. New and old faces may start turning up, so keep a lookout for familiar people. Rise your reputation as bartender. By serving drinks, your bartender rank will go up. This will increase your wages and expand your clientele maximum. By bonding with your customers, will earn you prices as well. Help customers solve their problems. Serving drinks may open a new side mission. In these missions, customers may ask you to help doing so. You may earn your valuable reward. Selecting a customer. 3 customers can accompany the bar at once. Use the information of the bottom left corner to select the customer you wish to serve. Making cocktails. After taking order, you will need to make a cocktail. Make something that satisfies the customer's request. Continue serving. You can take up 3 orders in a row. Continue. You've made a cocktail. You can decide whether to continue or to quit. Name. Selected customer's name. Friendliness. How much you've gotten to know them. You can raise friendliness by serving them cocktails. They like getting closer to the shopkeeper. To the shopkeepers. May result in them expanding their inventory. The details of the customer's order. The type of minigame it is. And its difficulty. There are 3 levels of difficulties and 3 types of minigames: shaking, stirring, and making an ice ball. Okay. display the reward received from each customer shows the current bartender rank and experience needed to advance to the next rank. Shaking. Shake the controller with both hands. Mix and drink. Be sure to shake it so that the yellow bar hits both sides. Your goal is to fill the gauge before time runs out. Shaking with just one hand can be dangerous, so please use both hands to shake the controller, okay? Stir the drink by rotating the right stick. Rotating the right stick is either direction will start filling the gauge. Your goal is to fill the gauge completely before time runs out. Making an ice ball, press the action button to carve the block of ice into a ball. When the button lights up, press it to fill up the gauge. Your goal is to fill up the gauge completely before time runs out. Okay.
ようこそ.
聞いてよ.
A sweet drink, a star.
かしこまりました。
Suplex drop. Not bad at all. With a little polish, you'll shine someday. Thank you. It was a little strong, but not bad. You're still in training. Actually, I... Really? Well, thank you. Ho ho, looks like you're getting some attention, my boy. Maybe come by my store in the bazaar. I'll give you some special service. Oh. Yeah. Oh ho, good for you, Kenshiro. If I didn't know better, I'd never believe in your first time. I knew I could count on you. The amount of speed and force you apply will be different for each drink. A good drink takes more than just shaking a bottle. Interesting. Welcome to the world of bartending. Now, you know the true value of this place. The true value. Ah, right. A nightclub is fine and dandy, but a bar is where any adult could come in and have a good time. The bartender and cocktails bring people together, and soon enough, all of Eden is connected. The connection in turn affects the whole city. and that's enough to make any bartender happy. Of course, good things come to those who work hard. People like to give back to those who help out, you see? Shit, thank you. Satisfying customers will earn you rewards from bars and other stores in Eden. Some will even sell you new items. That makes sense. Keep shaking those hips and whipping those drinks, and this city will become a better place as we know it. Let's keep this bar going, Kenshiro. You got it. I'll come back again. Watered whiskey, whiskey. Thank you. Thank you. Yes. Fucking love that. Wait. I see him. Okay. We're not going there. Sorry. You know what? Why not? Let's do it. The other two ran away. Sorry. God, it is.
Memory.
I didn't do well. But that motherfucker blocks a lot. Like, he escaped most of my shit. Case closed. All right. Good luck.
Yes.
Mm.
save them up. But I do need more food items. So let me go back to the food market. Sorry. I believe it's down this way. Yeah, it is. Actually, I think it's over here. Sorry.
いらっしゃいませ!
Hey there, my guy. Thank you. Do that battle. It's a good thing there's a save point right here. Yes, I am. Nice to meet you again. Kind of.
Oh.
thought this was it, but never mind.
始まりますな。北斗神拳と南都政権の戦いが。リアクさん、あのレイという方が使う南都政権とは一体？天空に二つの極星あり、それすなわち北斗と南都。経絡飛行を突き、内部からの破壊を極意とする北斗神拳を陰とするならば、外部から突き入れ、全てを破壊する南都政権は要。その南都政権の中でも最も華麗な技を持つ男、南都水長拳のレイ。この戦いは壮絶なものになるでしょうな。
むごいことをするものです。何のことでしょう。レイさんに胸に七つの傷がある男がエデンにいることを教え、彼がエデンに来るよう仕向けたのはあなたなのでしょう。ユリアさんの従者であるはずのあなたたちにとって、ケンシロウは憎むべき存在なのですか。
いずれ分かります。
You bastard. How could you do that?
キサマが北斗神拳の男か。名は何という？ケンシロウ。 俺は南都水長剣のレイ。これが何かわかるか。いや、最初は純白だったウェディング用のケープだ。今では 俺が倒した男たちの帰り血ですっかり汚れてしまった。これは妹のアイリが結婚式につけるはずだったもの。こんなご時世だ、いい女ほど高く売れる。俺の留守に村を襲った奴は両親を殺し、
天津さえ幸せをやっと掴もうとしたアイリを連れ去ったのだ。俺はその男の顔を知らぬ。ただ父が息絶える前に北斗神拳を使う胸に七つの傷のある男とだけ言い残した。答えろケンシロウ、貴様がアイリをさらったのか。
知らん。俺ではない。お前はそう言うだ。だがな、その胸にある七つの傷、その傷がある男を俺はずっと探していた。 そして貴様は北斗神拳の使い手。 もはや言い逃れはできんぞ。どうやら何を言っても無駄なようだな。いいだろう。かかってこい。だが奥義を尽くさねばこの俺は倒せんぞ。
俺はお前を倒さねばならん。
no.
Ha!
Oh, so I just have to keep using these and I could upgrade it. Oh, okay.
ケンシロウさん、 2人 が戦う理由はもうありません。うるさい、そこをどけ。あの方を前にしてもまだ戦われると。
何?
さらっていたのは別の男だったようです。ケンシロウさんは関係ない。ケンシロウ、俺は過ぎたことだ。それよりもすまない。
ユリア様が愛した男、もう間違いはなさそうですな。これで我らもようやくお役御免ですな。リハクさん、どうしてあの二人を戦わせたのです？あの男は一度レイと同じ南都政権の使いで信という男に負けています。そしてユリア様を奪われた。ユリア様を守りきれなかったのです。 復讐は果たしたようだが、ケンシロウのもとにユリア様が戻ったとして、ユリア様をその後も守り続けられる器量があるのか、この目で確かめたかったのです。ユリア様の従者として。そうだったのですか。チサナ様、あなたにはご迷惑をおかけした。眠っているユリア様のこと、そしてケンシロウのことを
お願いします。我らはエデンを出て外界の動きを探ってまいります。ユリア様が元気になったらまた戻ってらしてください。おそらく戻らないでしょう。ユリア様が幸せである限り我らの出番はありませんから。では。Goodbye,
old man.
ケンシロウさん、あなたはもしかすると この時代を照らす光なのかもしれませんね。ならば、あなたに私の知っているすべてをお話ししましょう。
I hope you do. Chapter 6 Reunion.